Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to some more ODST. We're back as the rookie, back on the streets of New Mombasa. All right, let's go. Wrong way. This way. Okay, our next task, search for the Uplift reserve for ODST squad mates. Here, maybe, you know what, I think I'll turn up the music. No, I probably should have done this earlier. But the rookie's music when he's searching these streets all by himself and alone, it's very, very like, noir-esque music. Or maybe. It really gives you like a sense of aloneness and, I don't know, searching. Grab that shotgun ammo. We forgot about it. Yeah, whoever did the score for ODST, it might have been the same people. I don't know, but it's very good. Yeah. Go that way. Make sure I'm still recording. Okay. Yeah, music is great in this game. Like, you don't even have to play the game. Just, you know, Google it on YouTube or something. Just find the soundtrack to. And the soundtrack to this game, and it'll do you good. I promise you that. You got the saxophone blaring.
Hold the creature still!
Place the charge before I lose my grip. It's armed
and ready to explode if any human gets too close.
Over there! Look out!
Let it do the prophet's work!
Yeah, I don't want to kill the Virgil. I don't want to kill him. He's poor. He just got strapped with explosives. You bastards. One of the audio recordings.
Get out of the road! You put your cleaver through the hood of my car!
A thousand pardons, but it was, I know that. We'll smash your windshield, pull you out, and make you into cat bags.
What? No. Hey, wait!
Then please, stop honking your horn. It frightens the children.
Sorry, Dad. There was a sort of a thing here. What were you saying?
City. New Mombasa is the only place on Earth the Covenant is attacking.
What? Why?
Virgil's survey. He detected some very unusual seismic activity all along the Great Rift.
Would you like a kebab, young lady? Chicken, mutton, beef. One free for every refugee.
I'm not a refugee. I'm going there.
Across the bridge? To where the aliens are landing? Take two kebabs.
Sadie, stay out of the city center. I don't want you coming anywhere near the security zone.
Sorry, Dad. Gotta go. I'll call you back.
Sadie!
Come, my friends. Don't be shy. Free food for the journey. Young lady, if you are headed into the war zone, you must eat. Curried lamb, roast chicken.
They look delicious, really. But I'm not hungry.
My dear, the end of the world is nothing to face. Oh, on an empty stomach.
Oh, yeah, there's some food ASMR. I really wanted that. You just crunch a munchin right in my ear. Yeah. See, it has the audio of rain and stuff, and it makes it sound like I'm walking through puddles. Like, it's barely drizzling. Barely even see the rain. I forgot where this one is. Hold on. It's right there. I remember this one now. Yeah. Where are you? There you are. I can't really hit you. So I'll trigger the cutscene.
You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Right, guys. Now, this is a short one, but it is the street section. Tune in next episode where we will... hold on. It says part-time 4 minutes. This one's not too long. Actually, you know what? I'll play this one. I'll play this one through. This is what we're playing is... Dutch Uplift Nature Reserve, 30 minutes after the drop.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Oh, yeah. Nothing like a good old splazer. Yeah, this one's not too long, as long as I don't die. Should be able to complete this in some reasonable time.
Trooper! Over here! Help Shalom. Us secure this vehicle!
We need some help in here!
Uh-oh. Hop on, somebody.
Watch that chopper. Hit it head on and it'll tear it.
Hop on the gunner's seat. What are you doing? Yes, you. Hop on the gunner's seat. Finally,
somebody.
Almost drove into those.
Keep moving! Don't let that ray take a shot at us! Swing around behind the ray! Got less armor in back!
on, dude. You gotta be more better with your shots. I'm getting hurt here. Can you get another wraith? Yeah, one more wraith. That was close. Oh no. Yeehaw.
Go around. Oh.
And I'm out of here.
Colonel! Sector's clear.
Only if you had a goshawk.
Say again, Marine. I got drones overhead and OD brass yelling in my ear.
ODST reporting for duty, sir.
Car alarm.
Need immediate assistance.
Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike.
All right.
Watch it.
Imagine these warthogs in real life. Seems awesome. We'll just have one. IRL. Man, we are.
What is the
car is smashed.
You know the Covenant carrier that slipped away from the city? We need to secure its old LZ. Snatch a tier one asset.
Yeehaw. Choppers at once, I mean, good. Not for nobody. I'm on life support. My truck is on life support as well. It's okay, boys, I got this. Heck, it's our guy driving the boot chopper. Oh, I ran straight towards him. No, that was so good too. Almost had a flawless run of the level. Oh, I didn't mean to. Man, that was so good too. I ended up running at the grunt, man. Killed me this time. Okay, here comes the death streak. Here's where the episode becomes about 10-11 minutes long to an hour long. Focus that boot chopper. Okay. Focus that ghost. Tactical retreat.
Get to cover.
Tactical engagement. your motor run.
What the hell just happened?
Something just exploded.
Must have weakened the support ring.
All units. Target assets are on the move. Everyone clear the area before more debris comes down.
Colonel? Sir!
Let me grab this here brand new ghost.
Trooper, head up the hill. You gotta find a way out of this park.
Oh, that's so perfect. Just look at that infinite boost. Look how buttery smooth. No, hold on, guys. I'm behind schedule. Y'all killed me twice. Oh, shoot. I am screwed. I think I can just beat the level. Going to the straight to the end. It is possible.
Roll over, Mike Foxtrot. Get yourself foxtrotted.
Let's go. Come here. Yeah. Me too. Yeah.
Such a smug satisfaction.
And no human escape.
Ooh, that is a lot. That is a lot.
Found a hole in the wall, trooper. Drive right through it.
Yeah, you can bet yourself I am gonna drive right through instead of dealing with those wraiths.
Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
Amen, brother. Well, thank you guys so much for watching that one. Leave a like if you like, comment if you got any questions, and I'll see you in the next one. Later, guys.